topic is Indian Cultural Tradition. In Namaste to all. Let there be salutation to you. Culture of India. The culture of India means reflects the differences between tradition and the culture means the tradition is the possible of beliefs and behaviors from one generation to next generation. Whereas culture means reflects the characteristics from one place to another place within the country. These are basically two reasons Kerala of India. One is, firstly is it showcases one's happiness receiving from the particular guest, and secondly it is a form of publicity acknowledging the guest's importance. The national flag. The flag saffron color. It represents the
saffron color.
Represents the courage and sacrifice. And second one is white, stands for peace and truth. And for green, green for faith. The center part of the blue Ashok Chakra represents the color of sky and ocean. The 24 spokes of wheel Ashok Chakra correspond with the 24 hours of the day. That there is a life in movement and death in stagnation. In India, there are 28 states in India and 7 union territories of India. Total population 1.06 billion people. In 72% rural areas, religions India Hindu 81.3% and Christians 2.3% and Sikh 1.9% and Muslims 12% and other groups like Baptist and Jain are 2.5%. 41.6% of the total Indian population Indian below poverty line. 75% of the people are poor in rural areas. In India, 1652 languages are there. And the national language is Hindi. The official languages are Hindi and
English. It's language. What is it? Language, not language. It's language.
Official languages are English and Hindi. The four major castes of India are Brahmins, means teachers, scholars, etc. And Kshatriyas. Kshatriyas means kings, administrations. And Sudras, lovers, like me. And Vaishyas. Vaishyas means traders, which are more than 1,000 or more than castes and subcastes. National tree. In India, the national tree is banyan.
Banyan tree.
The roots, the research more trunks and branches. This tree is considered as a immortal or integral part of myths and legends of that in India. The national flower is lotus. Lotus symbolizes the fruitfulness, wealth and knowledge. The national animal tiger. Tiger is a powerful animal. The national bird peacock. Peacock symbolizes grace, joy, beauty and love is the national of India. The national fruit is mango. Mangoes are native to India and thus truly of India. Then etiquette.
Etiquette. What is it?
Etiquette.
Ah, etiquette.
Indian food is eaten within fingers. And are you entering to our house before you latest our shoes? Women directly serve the man and they give a letter. Indian ethics. Ethic way. Wedding. Touching feet. In mainly Indians are touching feet is mainly important thing. Where you can go, firstly touch the elders' feet. Thank you.